What up, Danger Squad? It's your boy. We are here for another documentary video with my golden puff adder. And we're fixing to see if he's hungry for a spicy little dark chocolate morsel here, guys. It's been a little bit since he's eaten, which is normal. He's about every 3 weeks to a month. So guys, let's see if he's hungry. And that he is, guys. He's hungry. And that he is, guys. Venom will be taking effect. He ain't playing with that Cajun right there, boy. Guys, and as always, this is a documentary video for research and educational purposes. And for whatever reason people come here to watch this, it's strictly on them. Guys, I haven't been very active here lately, but, you know, we're going to start jump-starting that back up. And, guys, we're still growing, and I appreciate you guys all so much. Now, the golden puff adder is supposed to have a really toxic venom, but, it takes a lot longer for his venom to actually work compared to the western dimeback. Guys, you guys can kind of see near the fang, some of the venom squirting out. I don't know if you guys can see that on the camera or not. Now, similar to the Gaboon and the Rhino Viper, they grab and hold on. Now, the Rhino Viper and the Gaboon, they'll actually hold their prey up so they can't move, like try walking or anything like that. Too bad we can't get that venom working a lot quicker than what it is. And also, guys, I have tried frozen thawed with the golden puff adder, and it didn't. I tried it like twice, but it's never worked. Still holding on, that rat, that little rat crawler is still kicking pretty strong. Guys, this is a up-close documentary video highlighting the effects of venom and the way these mysterious animals eat. So we bring it to you firsthand and we try to make it somewhat entertaining. This golden puff adder is gorgeous, guys. Oh, look, he's trying to swallow already. He's kind of crazy trying to swallow while still kicking. See the venom bubble? He's gonna walk it up with his fangs. And he's trying to make sure he doesn't let completely go, but yet he's trying to work his way to the head. These animals are definitely not meant to be played with. You know, you definitely gotta respect these guys. They are dangerous. Check out that fang action he's giving us, guys. There you go, buddy. Now that venom's really, really sticky, so as you guys see, you know, the substrate, the pieces of leaves are kind of sticking to the rat now. So definitely very intense, guys. Still swallowing the rat, it's still alive. It's barely there though. Doesn't really know what's going on. You know, the venom's definitely taking effect, taking him out. In all my videos, guys, I tell you, these rats are fighters, especially compared to mice. These rats will keep on going and going. And they're also a lot more nutritious. Oh, he's gonna swallow him down a little weird, but he's still kicking. This guy always seems like he has so much trouble swallowing down. Alright, beautiful people, we're gonna end this video here for the sake of not keeping it too long and to reduce the risk of us stressing him out when he's trying to swallow so he doesn't regurgitate and stop eating altogether. Guys, thank you so much for hanging out, and as always, I will catch you on the next one.